This is coverage you can count on with a WGAL News 8 update.
Good morning, everyone. We have some crashes to start off the morning that may impact your commute heading into work. We do have this one incident in Dauphin County. It's on 83 northbound at exit 43, which is Paxton Street. That's one's causing a little bit of a slowdown. We're also seeing a pretty significant crash in Lancaster County, Carnarvon Township. We have a lane block because of it on 322, which is Division Highway, westbound at Narvon Road. So that one, you can see the orange and yellow on the screen indicating some slowdowns as well. So keep that in mind. You may need to give yourself some extra time this morning or seek an alternate route around that crash. York County, Springsbury Township, another crash to talk about. This one's on Route 30 at Hills Road. That one doesn't seem like it's causing too much of a backup, but keep that in mind as you're headed out. Drive safely.